I'm going to go home. I haven't seen my wife in about 5 weeks. I got a lot of flowers to buy. I appreciate you all. I'd like to say I'll see you soon, but I just don't know. Thank you.
Visionary. I am a revolutionary. I am Seth
freaking Rollins.
And I am back to destroy Bronson Reed. Now I tell you what, Bronson Reed, Bronson's not here tonight. He's not here tonight, but Bronson, I know you are somewhere watching. I want you to listen to me real close. Matter of fact, come here. Come here, bring this in. I want you to listen to me real close. 2 months ago, you ambushed me. You tried to end my career. And for what? For what? You wanted to make a name for yourself? Well, congratulations. 6 tsunamis later, and I know your damn name. You wanted to get famous, big boy? You want to get famous, big boy? That's what you wanted? I'll give you your 15 minutes. So I'll tell you what, Seth freaking Rollins versus Bronson Reed. One-on-one, you name the time, you name the place. Except this time, I'll be expecting you.
Saw that tension bubbling up in mid-September. Woods up top.
Whoa. Oh, and he eats the super kick.
Just perfect timing from the champ, Jey Uso. And completely wobbled now is Xavier Woods.
Uso splash! To defend and retain, yes! Jey Uso!
Here is your winner, and still the Intercontinental Champion, main event, Jey Uso!
Let it slip through his fingers at the last possible moment.
Whoa! A super spear from Bron Breakker! The man he dethroned! And Kofi saying, we gotta help him!
There's no reason to. Why not?
What the hell is this about?
I mean, where did that come from? And here comes Kofi to get on top of the former IC titleist. Missed the trouble in paradise. Oh, and he eats a super spear!
Bron Breakker is just a wrecking machine. We saw the sporting version of Bron Breakker last week.
Where the heck is Xavier Woods now?
Oh, no. You know the speed he generates on this.
Super spear to Woods, too. He just took all three out.
Seeing Xavier Woods wanted no part of Bron Breakker. He was just tending to his man, Kofi Kingston.
Intercontinental champ is a sitting duck right now from the man he took the belt from. He's going to crank it up again. Oh, man, Wade. Bron Breakker, a destructive path following the Intercontinental defense. But why? Why, Bron?
as he picks up the belt that was once his. If you thought he wasn't still a badass just because he congratulated Jay last week, think again. Why, Bron? He is zip-tying his hands, basically handcuffing Sheamus.
What kind of boss do you go to, Joe Tess?
The Celtic Warrior with his hands now zip-tied behind his back. Anything goes, and Pete Dunne is taking advantage. How is Sheamus going to kick out of this?
Well, Sheamus utterly defensive. Defenseless.
Anything goes. No DQ, and he has zip-tied him. And now he's got that cricket bat.
Cave Sheamus is heading.
This is outrageous. Oh, Sheamus finds a way. The knee comes back. The Brogue. Are you kidding me? While he's zip-tied, the cover. An outrageous, utterly outrageous win.
Here is your winner, Sheamus!
Deville might be fading.
Lyra just tagged in. There she goes with the leg drop from up high.
Perry
turns
Patea.
It into the cover.
That was the Perry Patea from Lyra Valkyria.
And that's got to feel
the
great.
The team of Caden Carter, Katana Chance, Zelina Vega, Natalya, and Lyra Valkyria.
Fresh breath through his lungs, rallying with support from these fans.
The soul of Gunther just left his body.
The sleeper's locked in. Gunther looking to win by submission and retain and defend this World Heavyweight Championship.
It's the first time I've ever seen a look in Gunther's eye where he didn't know what to do next, but he might have stumbled into exactly the right answer. This might be checkmate.
Sammy has gotten free of everything, has kicked out of everything, but can he withstand this sleeper by Gunther trying to reach for the rope?
Gunther completely regaining his composure. He hasn't looked in deep. And Sammy is fading.
He is fading badly, Wade. Sammy has to get free.
Oh, he's still good.
Find something.
And Gunther is in despair.
Can he get to that rope and force the break of the sleeper?
Gunther clinging on for dear life.
Inches away from doing it. Oh, no! Gunther in complete control. And that's it! That's it! That's it! Submission win. Gunther retains.
Here is your winner. And still, the World Heavyweight Champion, Dominic General, Gunther!
Well, Gunther just showed the world something different with his back against the wall. Just made his father incredibly proud of him.
Time, let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise, unstoppable.